Renovation is not easy. It requires hard work, dedication, and the right tools for the job. And renovating our souls is an even more daunting task. The blueprints to becoming more like Jesus are difficult to read, and the tools we need aren't sold at Home Depot. But God doesn't ask us to rebuild ourselves in a day, or even a week, and He does not ask us to do it without help. He gave us the scriptures, He gave us Jesus, and He gave us the church for our professional renovation team. And we have the example of the disciples in their journey of renovation to show us exactly what a Jesus-centered life looks like. Join us for our renovation series starting January the 22nd and learn how to tear down the walls that separate us from God and rebuild our lives around Him.
His name shall be called Wonderful.